We begin at 11 with breaking news in Norfolk. We're following breaks in two high-profile downtown shootings.
Police arrested suspects in both the MacArthur Center and Granby Street cases. First, after weeks on the run, authorities took Gary Moore into custody in Norfolk today. He's charged with murder and malicious wounding. Moore is accused of shooting three people inside the mall last month. 33-year-old Roosevelt McKinney died.